So, why'd they let you into Eon?
I'm filthy rich. You've seen my house.
Come on, you're ducking me. Really? How'd you do it?
A series of impossible tests created by Wenji and Igor. I was the only one who passed.
So you cheated?
No. I had actual qualifications. Unlike you, whose only reason for being here was because you survived a botched experiment.
Thank you.
What you doing?
Read.
Really? I've read more books than anyone could in 3 lifetimes.
Sure, but you've never written any.
Everything I ever wanted is here. An important role. Time for interests. Family.
What family?
I have a life worth remembering in here.
This isn't life. We're running in circles, killing time.
I'm with you!
Feeling just fine. Already got full ammo. Don't get greedy, Colt.
I never liked Colt. He's a veteran.
Someone?
Don't need it. good. Off to wake up with a face full of sand.
Hey!
Ah, shit!
Do you ever wonder what happens when you die? I mean, you loop immediately. Physically, you evaporate, okay? Time passes, the world loops, and you're back in your body by morning. But what happens in between?
Hyper-temporary body reincarnation.
Uh-huh. What animal?
Something that flies, with crazy fucking teeth and fur. And giant ears, and nine eyeballs, claws, really big claws.
Huh. Same as me.
Seekers! Our first day of chaos is here. I will begin the opening ceremony momentarily in Hangar 2. With a very special guest. Listen and witness us being reborn.
Gotta stay still. Absolutely still. Calm.
Go ready.
Somebody's been busy.
What?
Fuck!
Decided to make nice and get with the program?
That looked like what I'm doing.
Just seems like you got cold feet back there. Didn't even kill anyone important.
Maybe that was the plan.
Like getting your nappy changed? Like sucking on your binky? Like being swaddled?
You don't get it.
Get this, asshole!
Are you kidding me?
I crossed Frank's wires. Poor bastard doesn't know what's coming.